cow cart.
Not like that.
Which is always a bad sign. Okay. Now, when I told you that this is the routine that you really wanted to enjoy, I wasn't joking. This is superb. Car control like you've never seen before. You'll only see it here at MG Live. You'll only see it here in the MG3. It is quite something to behold. He's just getting warmed up now, waving his goodbyes. Over there. And him. Oh, steady. And he's off. Remember, don't try this at home unless you've got a spare Russ Swift to drive you around. Look at him go. Peter, like every youngster, of course, is filming everything. His face is superb. I think he's doing the world's longest selfie. Round the end, he's using the accelerator to brake and he's using the hydraulic rear brakes to turn. Pirouetting, this is absolute perfection. Poetry in motion. Strictly Swiftly Come Dancing. And he's off again, the MG3 absolutely loving every minute of this. MGs have always been about fun and there's no change there. Safety first, remember it's safe for us, maybe not for you. He's going round this way in the reverse this time. Maybe a J-turn coming up. Oh, he's just missed the ramp, that's perfect. Literally inches to spare. That's amazing stuff, absolutely amazing. And he's having fun, you can tell. He's going on much longer than yesterday. You wouldn't do this unless it was hugely enjoyable. Remember, Russ has been doing this all his life. He's had so much experience. He's also got immense skill, talent you can only get from being naturally talented. And of course, you add to that the practice. It's the best fairground ride you've ever been on. That's amazing. He's just not going to stop. He's enjoying himself too much. He's having a great time. Come on, Dad. There's no room between the MG3 and the ZS. He's basically, the paintwork's kissing the paintwork. Someone's going to have to clean this car park afterwards. Here we go, using the front wheels to brake. Off he goes again, blue smoke everywhere. And he's going back. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, it's coming round again. That's fantastic. Absolute precision driving. It's perfect. This man's a dream to quick fit. Look at him go! Onto less than four wheels. Okay, are we ready? Here we are. Valentino's ready. Russ is ready. I'm ready. And the MGZS is ready. Oh, Valentino's not doing it properly. Give it a one more chance. One more chance. It's a big vehicle. It's a big vehicle. Also, Valentino's slightly lighter than the normal passenger. I was with him yesterday, so he obviously needs to judge it differently. Imagine an SUV on two wheels. There's a lot of top heavy weight there. Very, very difficult to balance on two wheels. Much more difficult than a smaller car, smaller, more nimble car. But again, testimony to the MG that it can do it. And Valentino's taking it. Oh, he's nearly blown it this time. He's not. What's he like? Oh, Russ, he's... Yeah. Yeah, no, that's what it is. I don't know. He's not doing it properly, is he? Can you speak Italian? I think, is he lying? It's not right, and that's why it didn't work. I did, it was my fault, I'm sorry. But listen, if it isn't Valentino Rossi, you've got one more chance to prove it, Valentino. Stop messing about with Russ. He's very important, you know that? Okay, here we go. We're going to try it one more time. This time, Valentino better balance himself off correctly. Okay, here we go. Let's hope Valentino grabs the controls correctly this time and gives it a two-wheeled trip to remember. MotoGP is one thing, MGZS on two wheels is another. Here we go. He's up, perfect round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Valentino's doing his job at last.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more content to come. Please give the video a thumbs up if you like it, and comments below are always welcome.